I was driving around one day. I was doing my daddy errands. I had my sweatpants on. And I'm in my car, and I was thinking, you know, my wife's been cooped up all day. I bet she wants some magazines, you know, to read. So I pull up to this newsstand. I don't put any money in the meter. I pull up, I jump out, grab a lot of magazines. I turn around. There's a guy about to write a ticket on my car. And usually, well, usually when you talk your way out of a ticket, you try to add a little drama and poetry. You ramp up a little bit, make it sound real. No, I'm in blurt mode. All I can do, I've got a fourth of a brain cell firing. I can form the beginning of a thought, and then it falls out of my skull. That's the best I can do. So I walk up. Here's my attempt to talk my way out of a ticket. Ready? Please don't put a ticket on my car. There it is. There's my shot. I may as well have just walked up and went, don't want this. That would have been just as effective as what I said. No! So the guy, he looks at me, and for half a second, he's terrified. I'm not a scary guy. I should have mentioned, I was wearing sweatpants and a t-shirt, and they were the same color. So I didn't even look like a Dr. Seuss drawing. I looked like a Dr. Seuss rough sketch that he did, where he's at a bar one night, some young girl's icing him out. He's like, give me a napkin, goddammit. Show you who you're talking to. Yeah, yeah, see? I made your childhood magical! Yeah, Dr. Seuss on an angry pussy hunt. Strap in. So, okay. So he's terrified for half a second, then he's furious. The way that, I don't know if anyone here has ever been frightened by a moth. He gets frightened by a spider or a hornet, you go, that scared the crap out of me. That was a spider. A moth scares you, your reaction is, oh God, oh, that thing is gonna die. There's no way, I'm not reaching the end of my life. I didn't take care of a moth, no way. So now he's got to kill the moth and regain his manhood, and he screams to me, why didn't you put any money in these meters? And I said, because I thought I could buy... I'm shaking a bag of magazines at him now. I thought I could buy my magazines and drive away before you showed up. And he says, get in your car and get out of here. And I go, thank you. And then I get in my car. I'm about to drive away, and he leans into my window and says, let me explain something to you. We don't have time to pull over and check every one of these meters. You understand? And I go, yeah, I'm sorry, man. And it took me 3 blocks before it hit me. That's all you have time to do. You just described your job. It doesn't say parking enforcement and homicide on the side of the car. I got 3 axe murders in El Monte. I gotta check all these meters? There's a maniac on the loose.